needle, then you're going to see fireworks shooting off from some 80 different points. So let's start the countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Okay, we're waiting for the rest of the fireworks to blast. It's supposed to be an 8-minute show.
But we can wish you a happy 2008, a happy new year from all of us here at King 5 News. And a wonderful picture from Sky King in high definition. And we wish we could show you more right now, but something has stopped.
And someone, somewhere very close to the Space Needle, maybe the man John Curley's was with earlier, who organizes the fireworks show, is probably freaking out right now that the fireworks aren't going off. But the music is wonderful because these are all songs from movies that we love, and so, and they're supposed to be coordinated with the actual fireworks. Yay!
Here we go. Goodbye. We hear something right now.
Isn't that a long stay? Life is a
We all are getting, we all are 1 year older right now.
This happened. But who's counting?
Okay, John Curley. Come in, John. Tell us what you have in mind right now.
Well, what happened with the fireworks?
Well, here's what happened, guys. It's a computer program problem. It stopped. They rebooted it, and then they stopped. It stopped again. They had to reboot a second time. They couldn't get it to fire back up again. Some guy, some IT guy said, sorry, turn it off, turn it back on again. And they said, forget it. We got to do it by hand. So somebody sat in there and fired each one. So when you notice them all taking off, that was one person sitting there firing off all those buttons, because normally it's highly computerized, very, very technical, firing off with each note of the song. They said, forget it, let's just do it. So that's why they just shot out like that. So a little computer program. But hey, 2008, we start out with a bang, especially for this couple right here, all these couples. As